Hi YouTube, I'm Helmi Bulaish, a social entrepreneur from Egypt, and I tend to think that the one thing that our country, our companies and our individuals in Egypt have to tackle this year to make the world a better place are things related to climate change, to sustainable development of our Earth. I think we have to consider that carbon footprint and water footprint are an important part of a sustainable Earth we are going to live in, and that we today have to take the right decisions to prepare a better future for forthcoming generations.